Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Hopefully you are fine and you are staying home and doing great with your studies. So today we will talk about transformation of sentence, affirmative to negative. So let's start. So first rule, it says if you find only or alone in affirmative sentence, to change it to negative, we will take none but, nothing but, not more than, or not less than. So in case of person, we will take none but. In case of object or material, we will take nothing but. In case of numerical values, we will take not more than or not less than. So as we find an example, only he can play good cricket. So as we find the word only, and after only is he, so we take none but. If it is any material or object, we take nothing but. If it is a numerical values, that btm will take not more than or not less than. So simply, only or alone, you to take none but, nothing but, not more than or not less than. So first rule, it's all about first rule. So rule 2 says, if we find must in affirmative sentence, to change it to negative, we'll take cannot but or cannot tell. So here we see an example. You must yield to your fate. As you find the word must, we'll take cannot but. But if you take cannot tell, just remember that being term, you have to take the continuous form of the verb. Means ing will be added with the verb. And here it comes rule 3. And here it says, if you find every in affirmative sentence, to change it to negative, you need to take there is no, then one or body, whatever along with every, then remaining part of the but plus remaining part of the sentence. So here we find everyone hates a terrorist. There is no one but hates a terrorist. So there is no, then everyone, so no one, but then remaining part, hates a terrorist. So we have gone to 3 rules here and 2 more rules to follow. Okay, keep in touch. So here it comes. Here we find rule 4, and here it says, if you find as soon as in affirmative sentence, to change it to negative, we will take no sooner had. So we go through an example here. As soon as he saw the tiger, then comma, he ran away. To change it to negative, you will take no sooner had. So no sooner had is seen the tiger. Then in the middle, there will be a connector like then. Then he ran away. So the rule says, as soon as, to change it to negative, you will take no sooner had. And last rule we need to follow is very simple, and but it comes randomly. She is a good man. So to change it to negative, you will take not plus antonym of the previous affirmative word. So he's a good man, he's not a bad man. So in this way, many things you can transform, like Dhaka is a large city, Dhaka is not a small city. He is an intelligent, he is not a dull, this much. That's all for today. Keep fine. Thank you.